Hello, everybody, and welcome back once more to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. I am the Outback Owl, and we're here on Kin Island. Hey, I finally remembered that name. That's great. So, last time we found out about a thing called Deoxys, and I think I could just go down here and talk to a dude about going to Ahoy there, mate. Are you ready to set sail? Where do you want to go? Knot Island or Nevermind? Maybe we have to go back to Knot Island first. Yeah, I wasn't sure where to do this from. Ahoy there, mate. Ready to set sail? Where do you want to go? Okay. Cinnabar Island, Boon Island, Kin Island. Okay. See, it was been a minute since I did this. I need to get that on. Turn that off for now. Ask the sailor at Cinnabar Island. Okay. That was my mistake. Let's teleport real quick to Cinnabar Island because that's so much faster than using boats. And then we'll just go down this way. Ahoy there, mate. You ready to set sail, huh? Take you to the small uncharted island. I'm not sure why you'd want to go there, but that's none of me business. It doesn't seem too far from here, so I guess I could take you. Come on board, then. We're headed for the unknown. Okay. Okay. It's a very small little area. I'm assuming as soon as I touch that thing, it'll be time to fight. Let's take a look at everybody. I've been doing fusions and stuff lately, so some people's levels have gone up quite a bit as a result of that. Not everybody. Some people are still doing fine, but there was a few here. But yeah, so I'm thinking the plan might be... Oh, I should have hit the Pokemon Center. I'm a little low on some stuff. We have a couple people with Thunder Wave now. One person with False Swipe, and... hopefully, between Dragazor and Magnagross, a psychic type won't be able to do a ton of damage. Got a bunch of Ultra Balls ready to go. Still have some healing stuff, so... Alright, let's give it a shot. Oh! Okay. Can I... am I supposed to catch you? I'm confused as to... Alright. Nope. I guess it's... kind of doing the same pattern. Oh, you can't tell if I did that right or not. Oh, I think I'm just supposed to catch it when it comes back to the middle or whatever. This is much easier than I thought it. Whoa, okay. There you are. Spawned right on top of me. Well, let's do this. Deoxys. Pretty high level. Kind of like Necrozma, but I think we were all kind of expecting that a little bit. Let's give him a quick False Swipe and see. Cosmic Power. Okay, so it's raising its defenses. That's not so bad. I'm actually kind of down for them to have high defense. Okay, so my Steel typing definitely resisted that. So a Steel Psychic type will resist its Psychic moves very easily. So that's good. I don't know, does raising defenses affect, whatchamacallit, the catch rate? I thought maybe there was something there, but might not be. I think at this point we're definitely in for just attrition until we get this thing. But some of them have been easier than others for whatever reason. So... I guess we'll just hang out here for a little bit. Chat a little. What is Psycho Boots? I don't think I've seen that one before. Ooh, that did some damage, and that's... That would be much more powerful if they didn't quad-resist that, I think. Oh, but it's another one of those ones where it's like, oh yeah, we're gonna lower your special attack as a result of that. So, not so bad. It'll probably get weaker as it keeps going. Harshly fell. So they're four stages down on special attack now. Which means they're very powerful if they were even doing that much damage. Part of me is like, should I have gone for another false weapon and just go for, I mean, no, I want to play it safe. I think I did that. I didn't play it safe enough with Zapdos, and that's why we couldn't catch them. We're not going to be able to catch them until later in the game when they respawn. Then again, I don't know how many till they start struggling. When they start struggling, they're going to probably struggle very hard, so maybe going with 1 HP is going to be the better option for now. He missed. That'll set them pretty... I don't think they're at 1. I think we got pressure on. With the paralysis, it'll slow it down a little bit. Not by much, but a little bit. So that's something. So we'll have a little extra time before the struggling becomes a thing. Okay. This may take a bit. So, what are the overall plans moving forward? Let's talk about that a little bit, because... Yeah, we have a... Wait, did it have, like, a recover move? Oh, shit. If it ends up using a couple recover moves, that could extend this a little bit. Unfortunately, I'm loaded, other than False Swipe, I'm pretty much loaded up on attacks that are very high hitting. That being said, it did raise its defense quite a bit. So, it could probably take a hit without too much trouble. It would resist psychic. So, that could be a critical hit. So, Psycho Boost is pretty damn good. If that thing heals again, I'm gonna hit it with psychic and see what happens. I mean, its defenses are as high as it can be, and it'll resist it, so that'll be an option. Anyway, the stuff that we got moving forward, because I don't know how long this is going to take. I have the ability to go get the Reshiram and Zekrom and stuff, and Kyurem, apparently, so those might be the next ones on the list. I still need to beat Chuck to get all 16 badges, which I've been kind of putting off, which doesn't make sense, because he's not actually going to be that tough, I don't think, so... I mean, we'll see. Yeah. I'm trying to think of what else needs doing. It's mostly catching these legendaries at this point, so... Cosmic Power, Psycho Boost, Zen Headbutt, and it has to have, like, Recover or something. I'm just wondering if it's gonna use it again at some point. Part of my worry is if I don't catch it soon, it'll have nothing to use but recover, at which point I'm gonna have to attack it a little bit until it starts struggling. Yep, there goes that. Okay, so let's see how badly we can hit them with a psychic attack. Oh my god, not even remotely. They won't resist this, I don't think. But, like, their defense is so high at this point. Just want to get them into yellow. think that might be the way to go. Because I know, I can't remember, I think Cosmic Power has at least 20 PP, and some of these other ones have pretty high ones as well. I'd imagine the Psycho Boost is not that high. Really should have been, like, marking down how many it had of each of these attacks. But yeah, it's... I think the thing it definitely has the most PP of right now is that Recover move. Yeah, oh, if it's down to it right now, that's gonna be a problem. Nope, it's not down to it yet. But I do want it using them up. Nope, I'm attack rows, but I think I ran out of those meteor mashes because they're costing me double. Yep. For a psychic. For one more, maybe we get them down in yellow and we can throw some more balls. Yes. Yes, we will. So, like, unfortunately, this is going to be most of what some of the later episodes are going to be, because there's a lot of legendaries. And I did find out some stuff about the Darkrai that I couldn't figure out what was going on with the houses. It turns out they switched that around, I guess, in the newer version. So, yeah, that's going to be also something that I want to check out, because I got, like, a pretty long list of stuff I want to fuse together and put together and do all that stuff with, which I need some of these legendaries for. It's going to take a while to get through that, so probably whenever I'm thinking... I think I mentioned this before. I want to go do a Gen 4 game after this and do it like an actual Nuzlocke again. I'm not sure whether I want to do, like, Platinum or whether I want to do one of the remakes. I haven't really done those before. But then I'll probably come back to this and do, like, a proper Nuzlocke in the modern mode that they have for this. I think it changes around some of the gym types and messes with some of the Pokemon you can catch out the gate. And I'm going to make it more of a proper Nuzlocke at that point. So, but I'll have more details of that. I usually put up a poll before I do one of these of being like, hey, so what's an extra rule we should add? Because I haven't lost a Nuzlocke yet. So I figure every time that we do a new one, I might as well keep adding rules and stuff to make it a little bit more difficult. Ooh. Oh, okay. All right. Nice. You know what? I think we have some time. Why don't we go try to catch somebody else while we're on a roll? Well, I don't know if we're on a roll, but... I've never caught a Deoxys before, mostly because I never really, like, went to those events early on when these games were coming out, but... Well, not this game, but, like, the original games these came out in. Of course, they give, like, a lot of them to some of these legendaries. Yeah, what do I want you to look like? That's the one that I was fighting. I kind of like this one. Let's go with that. The DNA Pokemon. For the PC, no nickname. All right. I think we're all good here. What a strange island. Are you ready to head back? Yeah. Cool. So that went pretty well. Nighttime, let's head somewhere else. So, I don't know about... I know up in Ecruteak, that's where, like, the one of these towers is where I can... Something going on where I can get the black and white legendaries. But I can actually go over here and get the other one. Right here. Are you the Pokemon Center? Yeah, nap me real quick. Oh, right. I need the bed. Cool. Okay. So let me think here. This thing's an ice dragon. What do I have for that? Nothing for nothing. You resist ice. Got the shell armor, so that could work. I need to hit them with... You know what? I might move that to you. Might bring you in just to do the thunder wave thing. You're gonna false swipe out the gate, probably. Because, like, you... I mean, does steel resist ice? I think it does, so it'll be neutral. I think the dragon and the ice moves will be neutral for the most part. Unless you're very high level. Like, I got you on a very high level. So hopefully that's fine. Let's do this real quick. This icy rock appears out of nowhere. No one understands why. I believe that, but it can be activated somehow, but I seem to be missing the key. I might have the key. It's a stone. It has been frozen solid and emits powerful stuff. The light stone and dark stone appear to glow as you inch closer. Touch the ice. Yeah, we'll touch the ice rock. Freezing wind surrounds the area. Oh, we froze the whole place. Oh my goodness. This is incredible. The lake, it completely froze over in an instant. The stone, it reacted to the power of Rasharim and Zekrom. This means it can only be... No, that's impossible. I should inspect it in detail. This could be one of the greatest discoveries of our time. This stone... Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I think I'm just realizing that I didn't finish the quest. Yeah. Wait, am I not done with this? Kind of strange fruit that appears... Some of these are like, this one's still not done despite the fact that I did it. Maybe I have to go talk to them again. Give me 1 minute. I can't use that here. Oh, I'm locked in. Okay. Okay. Trying to just get a feel for it. Nope. Sora ni sobieru kurogane no shiro.
Okay. I'm...
Okay, so I can switch it back and forth as necessary. So that's something. Alright, we gotta start using repels because this is gonna be annoying. I think I loaded up on a bunch of items. Alright, so we can't get past there. Past there. But I have to freeze everything over to get it to move. Hang on, real quick. Okay, so I can teleport. Let's see if we can finish this quest real quick. And then I'll do that again. See if I can figure out the little puzzle maze thing. I'm gonna hit fast forward just because I don't think you guys care about me running that much. Yeah, let's use another one of them. Oh, they're gone. What the hell? Well, I did the thing. Do we need to go back to Cinnabar to finish that quest out? One's Birth Island. Am I missing something? Or was that it? The agents are all gone, I guess. So, alright. Guess we are fine. Let's, guess, try to figure this out real quick. This is gonna be a whole thing. Just gonna have to pick every goddamn spot on this lake to go from, aren't I? That doesn't work. That just sends me out this way. Nope. Basically, all the way up to here doesn't work. Right here also doesn't work. This guy's stuck in that spot, so I can't go from there. That doesn't really work. I've tried this one. That's leading me where I want to be. I don't know why I'm slipping and sliding up on that part. That doesn't make any sense to me. Wait, I guess I can go from here. Well, that's the same thing. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Well, there we go, everybody. I'm just stupid. Okay, do I have enough stuff here? How's the team? Is the team looking fresh? I did get them ready to go, so that's good. I don't know what level. Are you 60? Are you 70? What are you? I don't know. I think we're gonna come back next time and fight this thing and then see where we go from there. So, yeah. We'll see you guys then. Bye-bye, everybody.
Hey, thanks for watching, and if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe and ring the bell icon for notifications. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like, and feel free to check out some of our other gaming videos, our weekly podcast, Anime Yay or Nay, or our parody series, Madoka Magically Abridged. See you next time!